Batangas din yun sa LA Tenorio. Sabi ako doon! Titiwag! Nila guys, yung Barangay Ginebra yung mga players. Siyempre, back to back champions. May price din naman ang Meralco Balls, guys. Ganyan talaga ang laro. May the best win. Second place, Meralco Balls. The Buck Champion! For the 6 seasons. Love you. Arirang PBA Governor Thomas Barangay Ginebra Sambia. We'll be right back. the scene is Danny Townsend. Lagi siya naka-smile.
Well, for me to come back here to the Philippines and win the championship with my team, it feels great. It's an unbelievable feeling.
You had one attempt in the first half. You come out 17 points blazing in the third quarter. What did you tell yourself? And what was the communication and talk line between you and the team during halftime?
Well, I knew I had to be aggressive. I think I give a lot of credit to Norman Black. He came up with a great game plan and their team executed. I think they didn't want me touching the ball and not shooting the ball. So, did a great job with clear eyes, using playing good defense. I'm still trying to take my time and just see where I'm going to get aggressive. I think in the second half, I really, took advantage of the moments I seen in the first and the second. The crowd always, to be honest, if it wasn't for them, we probably wouldn't be in this situation right now. So, you know, I got to give them a lot of props. They definitely came out and they played, or they came out and cheered hard. They showed great support and they like the sixth man for us. So I want to always thank them. I love them. And, you know, thank you for the support.
Thank you, Justin. Appreciate your time. And again, congratulations.
Thank you.
Now let's turn it over back to Ira.
Thanks, Denise. Kasama ko naman ngayon si John.